A brighter day Sunday for the second half of IndyCar's only doubleheader weekend, the Detroit Grand Prix on Belle Isle. After Saturday's hard rains and a storm delay, Sunday bright and comfortable. But that didn't mean it wasn't wild. Green flag, then immediate trouble on lap one. The caution scrambling strategy for many of Honda's contenders. But the champ, Scott Dixon, capitalized early to lead on the softer red tires. The Reds gave up quickly, though. Dixon had to slow, giving Santino Ferrucci, just off his Rookie of the Year run in the Indy 500, a chance. Ferrucci leading after starting 17th. And Graham Rahal, who had problems in qualifying, was up to second. While the 21-year-old Ferrucci, who debuted here a year ago, was rolling, leading through lap 30. But another caution was his undoing. The scramble, an incident involving James Hinchcliffe, gave Dixon a chance to vault back into the lead. And in that situation, the champ is money.
They need to add a heater to this pool. It's very cold. Long race. Strategically, it was very tough. You know, we got lucky on the first portion of it. I thought we were really totally out of it when that first caution happened in the whole field pit, except for maybe three of us. A huge day. Strategy was spot on. Crew did a fantastic job, and we set off sail.
One of the best stories of the weekend, Aero Schmidt-Peterson rookie Marcus Ericsson grabbed his first podium in second.
I knew this result was possible to get because we've had the pace everywhere, but it's just been frustrating to not be able to show that on the result sheet. So that's why a result like this just brings so much confidence to me and the whole team, so it's going to be great to build on this for next week.
And for former series champion Ryan Hunter Ray, a potential disaster, a tire going flat, he fought on to the finish and took home fourth.
It's tough, it's slick, it's brutal. No margin for error, and you're constantly trying to keep the car off the wall. So to end up with a fifth and a fourth this weekend is pretty good. I mean, not considering we were second and first last year, but we'll take it and move on to Texas.
As the song says, two out of three ain't bad. Acura wins the IMSA Sports Car Championship round. Honda takes one of the two IndyCar events at the Detroit Grand Prix. I'm Rick Benjamin, Honda Racing HPD Trackside.